One, go. Off and running in heat four, the second of our intermediate division heats. Early stages of heat four, second of our intermediate division. Men, 50 kilos away from here, 35 kilos in the middle. Very, very heavy bar as this one gets on. Over 2 minutes now in one, two, heat four. For those not competing or watching, make sure you get ready to technique, strength and fitness. Got some outstanding deals going on over there. Go and see Johnny Quinn and the crew at Technique. Heaps of affiliate cut bargains to be had with all our vendors today. Looking for a free fitness profile, go and see My Fitness File. This is a new program that has just launched. That will give you a free fitness profile and a demo of the software to help you profile your fitness, work out where your strengths and weaknesses are, improve your CrossFit journey. Released yesterday, first publisher at the 2013 Again Fast and Filling Cup. I've had a chat with him, we're going to go and profile more. I don't know if Billy on it, you know. So get on over there, have a chat to them, get your profile, your demo software, and improve your fitness with My Fitness File. Just coming up on 4 minutes. Shoulders on the hands and squatting going on. All teams still very busy. Absolutely no rest. Even when you're not moving, you're still holding that weight. This is a tough complex. Cannot drop that bar under any circumstances. A drop is a disqualification. CrossFit Frantic working hard, has our access. CrossFit Chamber, lane 14 going very well. In their head points. And they're smiling while they're doing it. That's what we want to see. Their smiles are really home.
Candy.
Warwick's positive going very nicely here. Rex 6 working hard, so SF Jim. Over halfway now, coming up to 7 minutes, 7 minutes in heat four of round number two, the second round of major divisions, and they would be feeling it. Some of the affiliates finished this in the eighth very last heat, so we can see the next day. Simon's pushing hard to their back squats. So across the chamber.
Go Tyson, finish it!
Rick working hard on lane one. 7 minutes 30 down. Going well, Prostate Angel going well.